rage, brutal, without mercy. But you, you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence, not safe, lockdown, anything.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown. Demonic presence will not save lives. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
We cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 active free days.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational. Main power offline. All entrances not main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Thank you.
exactly now? And what will be your final moment to be with you? The human. The hell? It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
To become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole artist.
Required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Access granted.
growing workforce, and each year we harvest more of the best.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge. Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took it too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected. Access denied. Core temperature rising. Gas leak stopped.
Gas leak stopped.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Core temperature rising.
Thank you.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. reduced by 75%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jesse. Your devotion to the UAC's mission.
Temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Argent energy
tower. She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
Oh.
system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower reduction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Thank you.
temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Demonic breach detected.
Unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week in the chapel to talk.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding.
presence at unsafe levels. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Indicates that it is nearing the top of this fucking facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Ah!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
The road to hell is paved by Argent.
Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Three, two, one.